like they've loaded up the warheads.
Yeah, but no way we're getting through those doors. Let's play this as quietly as possible.
Down.
a way out.
Up there, through that door.
Attention. All launch teams are to proceed to the fueling
station. Got some ammo over here. Ready? Check around for a security terminal. Maybe we can grab a layout of the island. Here we are. Look at this. Malin built a fuel line that runs underneath the entire island. It's no ordinary fuel line. These are fuse silos.
We got miles of flammable liquid and a few charges of RDX. I'd say we're looking at an opportunity here. Oculus, we're headed to the processing station. We're going to disable the Valkyrie using the fuel line.
Say again? It sounded like you just said you were about to strike a match over 100,000 gallons of rocket fuel.
I'm not happy about it either, but it's our only shot.
Looks like we'll have to scale that rock wall.
Well, wouldn't want them to make it too easy on us now.
You gonna be all right taking down your old boss?
Shipping the fuse off without me wasn't part of the deal.
If you're unhappy with the terms, I'd suggest you take it up with the board. Right now, I want you off my island.
That's it over his head. No way the board lets him walk away.
The board?
It's just a term the grunts use in his upper echelon.
Interesting. Ready?
snipers!
Mine too.
Same here.
Processing stations this way. Let's move.
Better double time to that processing station.
Got
I'm seeing a lot of activity
here.
Around the silo.
Over here.
Ready? The fuse silos must be underground.
Robin, I'm with you. Good behind me! Charges on this fuel line.
Charge is set.
Charge is set. Oculus, the pipeline's rigged. Stand by while we clear the target area.
What do you think Maylin's gonna do when she loses all her fuel?
If she survives the blast, I imagine she'll be pretty pissed.
She seems a bit unstable for her job, doesn't she? I thought Raven only hired people with military training.
Yeah, they did. In the old days. After a while, they had to start recruiting elsewhere. Guerrilla groups, gangs, triads. I think they dug Silvrenko out of a Russian prison camp.